But you've seen many of these. I remember my first. Thinking it doesn't get any better than this. Words to say. For you, I'm afraid that's literally true. I'm still healing from my mistakes. You're a nice kid, and you're obviously very smart. I'll take the wave, it makes you stronger. So as long as you're part of my team, this is all you're ever gonna be doing. I don't wanna leave you in this place.
A lot of surgeons in medical school. You're much better than them. I have a lot to learn from you. Even when you feel you're very arrogant. Do you think that helps you be a good surgeon? Does it hurt you as a person? Is it worth it?